give Jesus Christ a huge clap of him. If you have not already noticed, today is a special day because Impact for Christ Ministries is turning how many years? 17 years of Impact for Christ Ministries. Amen.
As that name moini, but that the hemel ansko, the werk van Ifangers, the man and the seve, but it to bury it. We as the man, as onsa prophet Phillip Banda, as the man, but it to bury it.
Mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater, nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked.
Guardians in Christ, you do not have many fathers. For in Christ Jesus, I became your father through the gospel. Therefore,
there is so much chaos in this world. Even the newspaper, I was just reading. It's too heavy for me. It's too heavy. Every page is
full of disasters. There's famine all around. Hey, I can't take it anymore. In these times of famine, the natural catastrophes, like the hurricane Katrina.
Oh my gosh, hey!
Careful, go, careful. What's the rush so early in the morning?
I'm so happy to see you.
Oh yes, good morning. Go.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm all right, and how are you? Wow, turn around, let me have a good look at you. Whoa, after so many years, my, you look simple.
Praise the Lord. You look great, by the way.
Of course. My red carpet look. It seems like you have forgotten that I'm an upcoming celebrity.
What is it? Why are you looking at me in that way? You are judging me, right? You are judging me. And you have been calling me a thief. But if you were in my shoes, what were you going to do? I'm pretty sure you are going to do the same thing. You are going to do the same. But anyway, I've been on the run for the past 20 years now, and I did not enjoy all those stolen blessings. I worked for my uncle, and he gave me nothing. No wage. At least some of you are crying when you are waking, you are saying, hey, they are giving us peanuts, peanuts. Me, I did not get even one peanut. Forgive me, my brother. Have mercy on me, my Lord. For I've sinned against you. Have mercy on me.
Rise, my brother, rise.
Have mercy on me.
And who are all these?
The Lord has been so gracious to me, my brother. These are my wives. And all these are my children. And all these that you see over there, they are my servants. They are working for me. And they are wonderful people. All of them beside. Yes. Yes, God has been so gracious, my brother. All this that you see, the sheep's side. God has given me all the donkeys, the cows, and everything. God has been so wonderful, my brother.
Your hidden glory.
There was a man in the land of Uz whose name was Job. And that man was a blameless and upright one, one who feared God and shunned evil. He also had great wealth. Indeed, he was truly a wealthy man. Indeed, he was truly a blessed man of God.
Let us take another look at the life of Job. Another martyr of faith. Job. He was a blameless man, an upright man, a man of integrity, a blameless man, one who feared God. Job, a blameless man, an upright man of integrity. Let's look at his life.
Oh, my.
Ah, dear.
Yes.
Oh, wonderful. You know, if ever there's something that I always desire, is to stay at Shiloh.
Oh, my.
I'm telling you, the environment there was so awesome.
It was beautiful, wasn't it?
Honestly, I want to live that kind of life forever.
It was almost as if heaven was opening.
I'm telling you, can I tell you something, love?
Yes.
I almost saw an angel.
You are joking.
I almost saw an angel.
You are so full of jokes, you know that.
Love.
And romantic at the same time.
I'm telling you, but that's the place to stay in.
Seriously,
I'm telling you. Tell me, baby, it's so quiet today. Where are the children?
Oh, yes, I totally forgot. Remember the festival that's happening at your brother's place? Oh. So they went over there. They should be back shortly.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, I remember.
Master.
Anyway,
Master.
Yes.
Master.
Yes.
A great wind came from the west and destroyed the whole compound. Everything and everyone is dead. There's nothing left, Master.
Lavo, are you? Please take over.
What? Just say that again.
A great wind came from the west, madam, and destroyed everything.
When you say everything, what do you mean?
The whole compound is gone.
The whole
country
is gone?
Master! Master! Master!
Yes.
Master!
Yes.
Master, don't know how can I tell you this?
Lavo.
Master! Master!
Please.
Master!
Take over.
Master!
Yes.
Master, a car.
What?
A tragedy has been fallen.
A what?
A tragedy has been fallen, madam.
A tragedy has what?
It's been fallen, madam.
What is it?
There was an accident on the way to the children's school.
And?
And you all, madam.
Huh?
All, including the little one. They are all dead. They are killing it, madam.
Hi, boy. The wind. Fire.
I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry, ma'am. The kids are
gone. The children are gone?
Yes,
ma'am. You mean my children are gone?
They are gone, ma'am.
All of my children are gone?
The wife is
at
crying,
at the same
too.
Time? We lose everything at the same time.
You are also crying.
No, God. God, why are you
the
forsaking
wind.
Us now?
The fire.
As if that was not enough with Job. Job was struck with painful boils from the sole of his feet to the crown of his head. And the spirit of a foolish woman had entered the wife. Hey, foolish woman. Spirit of a foolish woman.
Come on,
everybody, everybody, everybody.
I was born.
time as his. For some